correcting media retraction. In this video, you will learn how to correct media retraction in a media cartridge. Important: these instructions apply only to environmentally friendly media cartridges. Legacy cartridges made of black plastic are not serviceable by the customer. If you have a black plastic cartridge that is not functioning properly, please do not discard it. Instead, email the Zebra quality team at wristbandcartridgeissues@zebra.com. Engage the spool tab to allow the media spool to turn freely. Turn the media spool until the end is close to the cartridge opening. Use tweezers or similar tool to grab and push the media through the slot. Pull the cartridge tabs up to open the media slot. Feed the media through the slot. Manually pull the media back in so that the edge of the media is flush with the edge of the slot. If the media edge is torn or damaged, pull out the media and tear it at the perforation. Make sure the media edge is flush with the edge of the cartridge. The cartridge is ready to be inserted into the printer.